Hello friends, this is Dilip Raj here and welcome to my channel, My Logical Thought. In this video, I am going to install and guide you through the installation process of Hatway's new hybrid set-top box. In this video, I am going to review this set-top box, tell you the package details and price. Please watch my video till end so that you can get the complete information. Friends, if you had not watched the unboxing video of Hatway's hybrid set-top box, please watch the video so that you can get the product knowledge. Video link is provided in description. Come on friends, let us see the process of installation now. First, we will insert the batteries in the remote control. On the backside of this remote control, we can find a notch on the side. To lift the cover, we shall insert our fingernail and lift the cover. Let us insert AAA size battery in correct orientation, matching the polarity. Now let us put the cover back and our remote control is ready for use. Now let us connect the Hatway's hybrid set-top box to our television. First, we will install the live TV's cable by screwing it here in our set-top box, just like this. Now let us connect the HDMI cable on this set-top box and let us connect the other side of the HDMI cable to our television, which I have already connected. Let us connect the power adapter pin to the port and let us connect the power adapter to the power socket and turn it on. Now we shall turn on our television and use our TV's remote control to switch its source to HDMI input. Now let us pair the Google Assistant's remote control to our hybrid set-top box. For this, press and hold the OK button and back button simultaneously. When the red LED light starts blinking on the remote control, release both the buttons. Now, remote control pairing is completed and ready for use. Option for setting up Hatway's hybrid set-top box using a smartphone or tablet will be displayed on the screen. You can also set up Hatway's hybrid set-top box using the remote control by selecting the option Skip. Now let us select our Wi-Fi access point and enter the password for the Wi-Fi network and click on the Enter option. Now let us set up the Google account. We can either use our existing Google account or we can create new one. To sign in with our existing Google account, we shall enter our email ID and password. Now click on Accept Terms of Service. Let's turn on device location by selecting the S option. We can send a diagnostic report to Google by selecting S option. Let us choose the name for our Hatway's hybrid set-top box from preset name, or you can also set custom name to your Hatway set-top box. For installing recommended apps, please select option 1 you like and press continue. Now screen will show our features of Hatway's hybrid set-top box. Let's click on the right button on the remote control to scroll through them. Now we can find the live TV first time installation screen. Let us check the signal strength and quality. I find a signal to be perfect here. Now let us press OK button to proceed further. Now our hybrid box will start scanning network information and will start storing all available live TV channels, which can be used as per our package that we had selected. That's it. We have completed one time setup of Hatway's hybrid set-top box. After 5 minutes, Hatway's device registration message will pop up on screen. Now let us enter Hatway's account number, email ID, mobile number and let us select Send OTP option. we will receive OTP on our mobile number. Let's enter the OTP and press submit. I can see Live TV channel in first row, apps in second, Netflix in third row, from which you can choose and enjoy your favorite show. Friends, we can use spoken command to control this hybrid setup box. To use voice, please press and hold Google Assistant button and speak. Play My Logical Thought channel on YouTube.
Sure, playing My Logical Thought channel on YouTube.
This box was launched on October 2018, but I got mine for free on 22nd October 2019. If you also wanted to get this Ultra box for free, please watch my video till end. Nearby restaurants.
I found a few restaurants near you. The first one is Yaja Bengaluru at level 5-1 Mahatma Gandhi Road, Someshwarpura, Halasuru, Bengaluru. The second one is Fort Kochi at 5th floor, 1MG Mall, Op Taj Vivanta, MG Road, Trinity Circle, Bengaluru. The third one is Tiamo at 25 Thirds, Kensington Road, Someshwarpura, Halasuru, Bengaluru.
How to spell California?
California is spelled C-A-L-I-F-O-R-N-I-A.
Let's check what options are available in the setting. Oh, I see a lot of options here. I will make detailed video shortly. So friends, you just saw how easy it is to install Hatways Hybrid Setup Box. Friends, I got this Hatways Hybrid Setup Box for free with my 3 months of subscription, where I had to pay ₹3,186 inclusive of all taxes. Hatway offered me 1000 GB data and ₹350 will be included in my Live TV account so that I can choose my Live TV channels. Apart from this, Hatway offered me free Netflix for 2 months, G5 app for 45 days, Wood TV for 90 days. Overall, this product is aimed to make OTT viewing experience easier in India. So friends, I hope you liked my video. Please don't forget to share, like and subscribe my channel. If you wanted to be updated with my logical thought, please don't forget to click on the bell icon. Okay friends, see you in my next video.